Sanjiko. I'm one of the directors of a company called Manja Leather. Initially, Manja Leather started with the idea of getting hides and skins and taking them to the tannery. You can see these are hides, they're from cows. And you get them, collect them, take them to the tannery. In the end, you get finished leather, which we use to make shoes and eventually bags, belts, wallets. Okay, so behind me are hides. This is a pile of up to 300 pieces, and hides are measured using kgs. So 300 hides translates to around 6,000 kgs even. So in this store right now we have 1,200 hides, which is around 18,000 kgs. These are the skins, which come from goats and sheep. So we get them from slaughterhouses in Rongai, Kiseria and Isinya. We collect them, some are kept here, they're salted to preserve them, some are taken to the tannery in Athi River called Alkagama. So after that time we get finished leather, which we use in the production side. So we mostly use hides to get leather because they're bigger pieces. One piece would be up to 16 square feet, which translates to 8 pairs of shoes, depending on the size, but average 8 pairs.
Right.